Man, it feels good to be here. Grass Valley, thank you so much for coming out on this beautiful evening to what I have come to call not so much a concert as a happening. If you were to analyze this, all that is involved in creating this event on paper, you'd find that it was impossible. But if you just do it, because you have faith in it, and you have faith in the idea of over 200 musicians who've been living in the woods together, and on a very deliberate learning and teaching policy of sleep deprivation, and a lot of dancing into the wee hours, a lot of explorations of all kinds, and then you say, let's go into the town, and let's put on a concert. If you'd seen us a few hours ago. So, we're so happy to be here. This is a village. We've taken the village, the Sierra Fiddle Camp village, and we've plunked it on stage. And it takes a lot of doing.